Well, welcome to our exhibit, A Phoenix Reborn. And this is looking at the legacy of leadership in Atlanta over the last 50 years through the lens of two black photographers, myself, Susan J. Ross, and James Alexander. Jim actually is a mentor and friend of mine, but we are two photographers who have viewed the course of Atlanta history over the last 50 years through parallel perspectives. And we wanted to be able to show some of that to the public today, to take a look through Atlanta history and to walk through some of these important photographs and important moments with us.